Look at this jello-y plush skin. Now this is what I want at all times. Luckily, the Jabula Active Serum from True Botanicals helps achieve this jello skin all-in-one serum. Jabula is a superfood that has been used historically in Ayurveda to internally heal the body, and now it's a powerhouse ingredient in skincare. It's packed with antioxidants, so it helps with overall skin health, but it also helps fight against the five signs of aging. Even at the skin tone and dark spots, smoothen texture, nourish fine lines and wrinkles, and give the look of brighter and firmer skin. After incorporating Jabula into my skincare routine, I noticed my skin has become more plump and radiant. This one serum helps with all aspects of attaining jello skin, so try this out. And
today let's talk about one of the most best anti-aging ingredient that is called Jabula. I'm sure most of you have never heard of this ingredient, right? Jabula extract from fruits and one of the most powerful antioxidants in nature that can help with targeting signs of aging, like minimize your fine lines, wrinkle, even up your skin tone, smooth roughness, and also can help brighten your skin. I use this Jabula Active Serum. This is from True Botanicals.
It is hydrating anti-aging serum that can help fight visible signs of aging while supporting your skin barrier.
I use this for my AM routine and I can see the difference already. It has made my skin look so much firmer than before. The texture is quite thick but it's fast absorbing. So it looks like this and I just use one or two drops. Warm it with my palm and just slowly dab. I love how light it feels on my skin. I'd have to say I love this more than I love this peptide shot.
Jabula is the most potent antioxidant the skincare world has ever seen. Let me explain how. See, what most people don't realize is that antioxidants, they only work one time. When an antioxidant is on your skin and it consumes a free radical, which is its job in protecting your skin, it's then done. It's kind of like a bee after it stings you. It can do it once and then it's dead. Same with antioxidants, but a cascading antioxidant like Jabula, it can take on a new form and fight the next free radical. And then after that, it takes on another form and fights the next free radical, and the next, and it keeps working and protecting your skin for as long as it's on your skin. And so that's why Jabula makes such an incredible difference in everyone's skin tone and texture as they wear it, because it's providing the ultimate free radical protection all day long from blue light, pollution, stress, sun. Highly recommend.
For a long time, I've advocated using topical antioxidants in your skincare routine to delay and prevent the signs of aging. A new antioxidant on the market that I think deserves some attention is called Jabula. Jabula is currently only available through True Botanicals in their Jabula Active Immunity Serum. Jabula boasts an incredibly high antioxidant score, and unlike most other antioxidants, isn't degraded when it meets free radicals. It continues to be active in your skin to provide additional protection.
I'm a fan of the science that has gone into developing the Jabula Active Immunity Serum. By increasing aquaporins in your skin, it can help to improve roughness and dryness and strengthen your barrier function. It can brighten and plump dull skin by preventing glycation, which tends to increase as we age. It can help to smooth fine lines and wrinkles by reducing collagen degradation and promoting collagen production. And it can even skin tone by breaking up the uneven distribution of melanin. It can also help to improve elasticity and firmness by promoting filaggrin, which is an important protein in your skin barrier.
Doing my nighttime skincare, and I wanted to show you guys the last step that I've been doing with my nighttime skincare. It is a newer product for me. It's the True Botanicals Jabula Extreme Cream. This pink goopy moisturizer is heavenly. It smells so good, but it's not like an overpowering fragrance. It's just a very natural fragrance, not irritating to my skin at all. And I can't even describe how it feels. When it gets on your skin, it just melts in and it leaves my skin feeling like silk. It is absolutely divine. I love this. I will buy this a million times over. I love their products. You know, they've gifted me some stuff and I bought a lot of their stuff with my own money. So True Botanicals Jabula Extreme Cream, if you're looking for a fantastic anti-aging moisturizer, there you go.
Hi everyone. I recently picked up some products from True Botanicals. Here's what I tried. First, this is the Ginger Turmeric Cleansing Balm. This cleansing balm, first of all, just smelled incredible and it really helped to remove all of my makeup, even my stubborn mascara, left my skin really soft and smooth. Next, I'm going in with their Resurfacing Moisture Mask. Love this mask because it also gives a nice exfoliation and it just left my skin feeling super soft and very hydrated. Great product to use once a week for that exfoliation for sure. Next, I went in with the Jabula Active Serum. This serum I've actually been using for just over a month. It's what prompted me to try more products from this brand. Just leaves your skin amazing, great for that whole aging process. And then around my eyes, I'm using their Deep Repair Eye Serum. This is a really light oil that you just kind of pat into your eye area, waiting to see what those results are going to be. And then last step, I'm using their Pure Radiance Oil. This oil is beautiful, just leaves your skin feeling amazingly soft, so hydrated, and it gives that skin a beautiful glow. But I'll keep using these to see further results. Take care.
If you have sensitive skin and a damaged skin barrier, you need to let your skin heal. It happens to the best of us, but when it happens, less is more. Stop your retinols and exfoliants. Simply use a gentle cleanser and then follow with a gentle moisturizer. This Cica cream is extra hydrating and contains metacassicide, which improves redness and repairs the skin barrier. Do this for a few weeks and your skin will heal itself, but don't forget to wear sunscreen.
Both have something in common. I feel like they're very gentle, basic, good skincare. Especially the 2x barrier cream made with panthenol to help strengthen your skin barrier just like metacassicide. If it's your first bottle, you may be a little confused by the packaging. You do have to twist the top and then squeeze the bottle. Don't forget to twist it back before you close the top. It's a little thicker than lotion, feels creamy, absorbs nicely. One thing to keep in mind is it does have shea butter. You can opt for the Hydro Barrier, which is more of a thicker gel cream. We just got these pads in from MediHeal and there's 4 kinds. They're newly released, but one of them is already going viral. There's metacassicide, tea tree, watermite, and collagen. Can you guess which one is selling out so fast I had to put in a huge order for just this one? It's the metacassicide. It's for soothing acne as well as brightening the skin and acne scars. They did make it to be reusable packaging, so you just take the inside part out and buy refills. I don't have the refills yet, I'll get them soon. You can see how drenched it is in the toner and it won't dry out. I hope you guys love it.
This is the Like Butter Hydrating Mask from Topicals. Of course, I did a deep dive on the ingredient list. It has this ingredient in it that I don't know how to say, metacassicide. After I looked up what that ingredient does, it's the main component in this other ingredient that I don't know how to say, but also known as tiger grass, which is mega for soothing irritated or acne-prone skin. And it also has green tea, ginseng, turmeric, and rhubarb. Leave a thin, even layer on your skin for 20 minutes, wipe it off with a damp cloth, and you have skin like butter.
If you have this, use that. And if you have this, use that. And if you have this, use that.
amazing moisturizers for that dry, dry skin. 16 ounces goes a long way. A hydrating cream, ceramides, fragrance-free, definitely a good place to start. The La Roche-Posay Triple Repair Moisturizing Cream, I'm always on empty. I don't really know how to say this, but it leaves this milky, non-greasy, but hydrating, protecting film. I love it. Cicaplast Balm V5, definitely a thicker moisturizer, but perfect for that starved, dry, irritated winter skin. Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cream with Squalane feels just refreshing, lighter weight, and ultra hydrating to the skin. Speaking of squalane, Biossance Probiotic and Gel Moisturizer. For oily skin or in a more temperate climate, this lightweight moisturizer brings it. This is a very elegant, lightweight moisturizer to nourish the skin.
I'm so excited to show you. Usually I pay for samples to give to you guys, but I got some in from the brand. It's one of our newest best-selling items. We have some samples of the Tea Tree Toner Pass from MediHeal and some of the Madagascarite, the best-selling ones. Can't wait to put these in our order.
So a lot of people are eating sea moss right now, which is great because it's pretty much a multivitamin. But recently, I've actually been loving using it as a face mask. One, it's a lot cheaper than any face mask at Sephora that you're gonna buy. Two, the high concentration of zinc and sulfur in it make it super anti-inflammatory, which is amazing for any redness or acne you might have, like the one around my nose right now. And three, sea moss leaves a film on your skin that's similar to your skin's own protein, and it acts as an amazing skin barrier. So I just got back from Pilates, and while I'm cooking dinner and waiting for my salmon to cook, I'm just gonna let this chill on my face. And it's the perfect.
This is actual sea moss. I love using it for masking. I get my full spectrum sea moss from Mica and Nettergold. Literally the best quality and best tasting sea moss. You just rinse it, drain it, soak it in water for 3 to 6 hours, and it looks plump like this. Add a little bit to a blender, add a bit of water, and then blend it up to whatever consistency you like. Pour it into a little container, and then you're ready to mask it up. After 10 minutes, my skin feels so plump and so soft, and it tastes so good. But the skincare part's more important.
Mary Skincare.
I wash my face every single day, and I've tried thousands upon thousands of products, and nothing gets rid of my acne. You're probably like, her face looks fine, like it looks fine, but actually, let's remove the filter. And now let's remove the makeup. When I was in middle school, my parents used to be like, oh, you'll grow out of your acne. I didn't. Anyways, the point of this video is that the next 10 days, I'm going to be trying only washing my face with water and sea moss. I've seen it as a fad on TikTok, and I thought I would try it and give you guys my results. I got the sea moss everyone was talking about, and then I got this little ball to freeze it in, and I froze it, and now we're gonna put this on our face. Anyways, if you guys are interested in seeing the magical powers of sea moss, make sure to hit the follow and I'll be updating you every single day for the next 10 days. I really hope this works.
All right, so I had a few people ask me what my skin looked like before taking sea moss. And I'm getting vulnerable with y'all, so I hope you appreciate it. But, you know, here's a few before pictures of what it looked like. And here's what my skin looks like now. You know, my skin is still recovering. It's still healing. So you're going to see some redness still. You know, that's the process. But this is being consistent with sea moss. I haven't had any new breakouts. And I don't even know how long I used to get.
I've been here 60 years and I'm still not bored. There's absolutely nothing that I can't afford. And I found that almost everything is made of cardboard. And there's absolutely nothing I can sing with weird chords. And I can run faster with no wind resistance. Wanna meet.
I used to get wrapped up like a mummy because of how fucked my eczema was. Yeah, we tried all the creams, dermatitis creams, QV cream, that shit doesn't fucking work. But then, my friends, I discovered this. It's called sea moss. It has 92 out of 102 minerals that the body needs, especially the ones that the skin craves. And it helped me go from looking like a fucking mummy to normal, so.
How is Annalie Chopper's skin so clear? It's because he uses
sea moss.
Sea moss kills the bacteria that allows acne to survive on our skin.
It helps clear your skin.
Sea moss also contains 92 out of the 102 nutrients our body needs. You can get your own sea moss with the link in.
Hey ladies, so this is how you are going to keep your skin really moisturized this winter. So as you just saw, I wet my skin Anytime you exfoliate, you want to make sure your skin's wet. I'm going to go in with a little bit of our Sea Moss body scrub. This can be used on your body or your hands. Please don't use it on your face. I'm going to gently massage this into my hands. You want to make sure you're exfoliating your skin about 1 to 2 times a week, just so you can make sure you're removing dead skin cells, and it helps unclog pores. So as you can see, I'm rinsing off the scrub. So as you can see, I'm just going to pat my hands dry. I'm not going to like dry them all the way. This is going to be the best way to apply your body butters. You really want to make sure you're applying it to damp skin so that your body butters can absorb easily. So as you can see, I just used a little bit goes a long way. So our body butters are made with almond butter and mango butter. They're very nourishing for the skin. I'm just gonna gently rub this into my skin, and then this isn't the last step, y'all. We are going to follow up with another moisturizer to lock it in. So we're gonna go in with our Sea Moss body oil. If y'all don't know the amazing benefits of sea moss, I will make another video to share with y'all. But this is going to be infused with sea moss. And y'all, this is it. These are the 3 steps. As you can see, my skin is glowing. It's gonna be moisturized all day long. Imagine if this was your entire body. If you want your skin to glow like this, check out our body kit.
America's number one cleanser has a new foaming sister. This is Philosophy's Purity Made Simple Pore Purifying Foaming Cleanser. I love how soft and pillowy this cleanser feels on my skin, and it gently exfoliates with papaya enzymes and conditions the skin with sodium PCA. When I rinse it off, my pores feel cleaner and my face looks
Here's something you may not know about hyaluronic acid. People consider hyaluronic acid to be a hydrator, but really it's a plumper that works best when used with other ingredients to help bind water and plump the skin. So don't rely on hyaluronic acid alone.
What you can and cannot pair with retinol, part 1. Retinol and niacinamide? Yes. This combination will boost skin cell turnover rate and collagen production, helping reduce the appearance of pores and textured skin. Retinol and vitamin C? Absolutely not. These are 2 powerful ingredients. Together they can irritate your skin, causing redness, itchiness, and sensitivity. Retinol hyaluronic acid? Yes. This combination will plump the skin from the inside, naturally filling in the lines and smoothing the surface of the skin. Retinol and benzoyl peroxide? No. These 2 ingredients can cancel the positive effects of each other out and leave the skin extremely dry and irritating. Follow for part 2.
I have to put you on something.
This is what my skin looked like in the beginning of 2021. I had textures, I had scars, I had so many things going on. And this is what my skin looks like now. Macam glass skin, way. This is my honest review tau, because I have seen so many changes dekat muka I have to share with you. The secret to that is my Elance Prickly Pear Seed Oil. I bukan orang yang letak oil dekat muka tau, but this is a game changer. Elnican has super high components of vitamin E. Vitamin E is important especially bila nak hilangkan paru-parut, nak evenkan out the smooth, and just basically heals the skin. I'm sure you can see my skin dah macam glass skin. It is a luxury oil, so it is slightly pricey, but trust me, if you love your skin, it is worth it.
I have really good skin, and this is my secret. For the last 7 years, I have been using facial oils. Using a face oil every night locks in moisture and prevents your face from getting dry. You literally should be looking like a glazed donut every night. I promise you it works. This is a list of my favorite oils. The Youth to the People Prickly Pear is amazing for acne-prone skin. The Biossance Squalane and Rose Oil is what I personally use, and I have also used the Drunk Elephant Marula Oil.
If you have an acne-prone skin or active breakout, I wouldn't recommend to do cupping directly over the inflamed area. However, I would definitely recommend to use the prickly pear seed oil simply because it's made of 60% of linoleic acid, which will help to decongest clogged pore, which will help an oily skin. So use the oil for a few days, few weeks, until your skin gets better, and then start to do a little bit gentle cupping with the oil, and then it will prevent any future breakout. It will really make your skin much clearer, much smoother, much better.
Chick that's broken, this that college drop that music every day like that. She be too thick, and my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. This that 10K on the tape.
Stop. I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it. I want it,
This video is for luxurious bitches only. I have been using this facial oil for a few months now, and I'm ready to share my results with you and why you need to get this, especially this weekend, because they have 30% off for Black Friday, Cyber Monday. This is called Lunalis Extreme Face Oil. And do you see that? It has 24 karat gold flakes inside. It has prickly pear seed oil, also has pomegranate and jojoba seed oil. So I like to do this under my makeup and press it in. This does not clog your pores. It leaves you super luminous and dewy, hydrated, softens up fine lines. You could also use this at night. They have this really beautiful rose quartz butterfly gua sha, so you can do a little lymphatic drainage and snatch that jawline. That's really nice to do right before bed. I mean, smells incredibly gorgeous, looks beautiful on your nightstand. This is also a great holiday gift idea. Look how gorgeous that is.
I know I'm fine, but the money makes me handsomer. Walk around smelling like a come up in the answer for her problems, but I'm not him, I don't mind it though. You don't like me how you think you do, I like it though. I know I'm fine.
Phytic acid is an incredible ingredient when it comes to treating hyperpigmentation. Number one, it is a great exfoliant, and it's a very gentle exfoliant, and it originally comes from rice. The second is that it actually helps to treat hyperpigmentation. It's got a very unique function. When we make pigmentation, we call that process the melanogenesis process. And during that process of melanogenesis, the making of pigment, there's a lot of factors that play a role. One of the things is that we either genetically make more eumelanin, the dark brown pigment, or we genetically make more pheomelanin, the light pigment. Now what phytic acid will do is it actually throw our pigmentation to the lighter leg, getting us to make more pheomelanin instead of the eumelanin. And by default, it balances the pigment production.
All I need is your love.
What are the benefits of bakuchi oil? It's actually said to be a very gentle alternative for retinol. It is amazing for anti-aging, brightening your skin tone, reducing acne scars, minimizing appearance of pores, and also smoothing your skin texture. Basically an all-star ingredient. The one I'm using is from La Coco, their 5% bakuchi oil essence. Not only this contains bakuchi oil, but it also contains niacinamide and also salicylic acid. It has an amazing watery texture, which I recommend for beginners. Definitely check it out.
Hey, you, are you scared of retinol? I have just a thing for you. And that is retinol's big brother, bakuchi oil. My favorite one is by Beekman 1802, a plant-derived alternative. Regulates collagen formation, inhibits melanin production, which means it fades dark marks. Very gentle, non-irritating. You can skip the purging you get with retinol. It's so gentle, you can use it morning and night. Now, no more excuses, go try it out.
Alternative to retinol. Retinol is famous because it's highly effective against wrinkles, but especially for sensitive skin, it can cause a lot of irritation and it's not natural. Bakuchiol is just as effective, doesn't irritate the skin, and it is also natural. Amazing, isn't it? Our The Glow Hero contains 2% bakuchiol, a very high concentration which is super effective against wrinkles. Because it's an oil, it is also highly effective against dry skin. The perfect product for winter.
Why do we use bakuchi oil in HydraGlow? So a lot of people use retinol, but retinol is not non-toxic and it's contraindicated if you are pregnant or trying to get pregnant or breastfeeding. So we also don't like using retinol because it can make you more sun sensitive, which increases aging. No one wants to age faster while they're trying to stimulate collagen. Enter bakuchi oil. Bakuchi oil is in HydraGlow. So this literally trains your skin to look younger while you sleep. You get the collagen stimulating benefits without the unwanted sun sensitivity.
This video is for luxurious bitches only. I have been using this facial oil for a few months now, and I'm ready to share my results with you and why you need to get this, especially this weekend, because they have 30% off for Black Friday, Cyber Monday. This is called Lunalis Extreme Face Oil. And do you see that? It has 24 karat gold flakes inside. It has prickly pear seed oil, also has pomegranate and jojoba seed oil. So I like to do this under my makeup and press it in. This does not clog your pores. It leaves you super luminous and dewy, hydrated, softens up fine lines. You could also use this at night. They have this really beautiful rose quartz butterfly gua sha, so you can do a little lymphatic drainage and snatch that jawline. That's really nice to do right before bed. I mean, smells incredibly gorgeous, looks beautiful on your nightstand. This is also a great holiday gift idea. Look how gorgeous that is.
So sleeping masks / overnight masks can be really confusing. You're supposed to apply them at night and then rinse off in the morning, but they're not really a mask. They're not this kind of mask. They're more like this. I consider them a very rich, ultra hydrating moisturizer. So this one is by Bubble. It's a new brand at Ulta, and everything they carry in their line is under $20. With this sleeping mask, you can basically expect your skin to look rejuvenated, hydrated, and brighter. My skin is ultra dry and flaky, so I can actually use this as a daytime moisturizer. Simply apply it as the last step to your skincare routine, meaning after your serum and after your regular moisturizer. My favorite at the moment is the Bubble Overnight Hydrating Sleep Mask. It literally has none of this stuff, but it does have all of this stuff. It's perfect for all skin types, but especially if you have dry, flaky skin like myself. Friends, no need to buy expensive skincare when the ingredients are amazing. Bye.
What you can and cannot pair with retinol, part one. Retinol and niacinamide? Yes. This combination will boost skin cell turnover rate and collagen production, helping reduce the appearance of pores and textured skin. Retinol and vitamin C? Absolutely not. These are two powerful ingredients. Together, they can irritate your skin, causing redness, itchiness, and sensitivity. Retinol and hyaluronic acid? Yes. This combination will plump the skin from the inside, naturally filling in the lines and smoothing the surface of the skin. Retinol and benzoyl peroxide? No. These two ingredients can cancel the positive effects of each other out and leave the skin extremely dry and irritating. Follow for part two.
We all know that retinol, vitamin C, those ingredients are really good for our skin. But not everyone can tolerate them, especially if you have sensitive skin, you have eczema, rosacea. So if that's you, I've got you. Because I have some really good natural and more gentle alternatives you can use to help you get the similar result. A little disclaimer, natural is not always better, okay? That is a fact. But these ingredients I'm about to show you actually are backed by many studies that have proven their efficacy. So in other words, they actually work. If you cannot use retinol, try bakuchiol. Like in this study, you can see they have pretty similar results when it comes to treating wrinkles. And for hyperpigmentation, you can see the results are very close as well. But if you look at side effects such as redness, irritation, very big difference. This is why bakuchiol is a perfect alternative for retinol. These are some of my favorite bakuchiol products. Remember, you need to get at least 1% of bakuchiol for you to get really good result. Hope this is helpful, and let me know if you want to know other alternatives.
Here's something you may not know about hyaluronic acid. People consider hyaluronic acid to be a hydrator, but really it's a plumper that works best when used with other ingredients to help bind water and plump the skin. So don't rely on hyaluronic acid alone.